Anyone have a light? Yeah, this voice. Maybe we need another voice.
Yeah, just I'll tell you this. It costs money. It costs money for those that were able to get these documents, a minimum of at least 10 shillings for those that willingly gave it. We've had people hawking IDs from Harambee House, those that have the monopoly of these documents.